place. Alice's daughter can't believe the man she was seeing had something like this in his past.
I had no idea about this.
I flipped through the roof. I was furious. I was angry.
That he had with Susan at her home.
Being here when you've got your ex on the phone, Susan.
During the argument, he took his fist and punched the side of the house.
Respect your space and the space of our relationship, that I can teach him to respect my boundaries.
You need to calm down.
Susan later confirms the incident.
Yeah, looks like somebody's waking up.
That sure was a quick shower.
No, I decided on a bath instead.
We're okay. Chris just has a really bad headache.
Can he be suffering from exhaustion?
Well, you can say that. He was showing me his log cabin when his symptoms began.
Oh my gosh. Were you guys having sex? I thought sex was good for headaches.
In some cases, but sex can cause other issues with the brain.
Are you saying that sex caused permanent damage to his brain?
When you were having sex, what was specifically happening?
I was trying to start a hands-free fire when he started feeling bad.
All right, that makes sense.
How does that make sense?
Well, it turns out that Chris does have a history of high blood pressure that would have likely caused the aneurysm.
I guess Chris really saw some fireworks during sex.
Is he gonna be okay?